Hi guys, welcome to our channel again. My name is Dhara Sajwani, a registered migration agent. Today we have Binu here, who is from India, currently on his 485 visa and has planned to study diploma of civil construction design. So let's see why he's studying this course and what's his scenario in Australia. Over to Binu. Binu, so which year did you arrive in Australia?
Hi there, my name is Binu. I came here in 2019 February as a student of studying MBA.
Okay.
And firstly I studied at Griffith, then I changed into Torrens University.
Mm-hmm.
So while studying I came across that during studying MBA, it's not safer journey for PR pathway. So after graduation, I got my 485 visa. So then I consult Soul Education with Ms. Dara.
So yes, so he came with a situation that he's currently on a 485, which is I believe expiring in 2025 December.
Yes.
So I knew the MBA has a very limited prospects. If you don't work in your industry, the skill assessment is not possible, and then PR is not possible. So what I suggested Binu was to study advanced diploma of civil construction design course. It's a 1 year fast track course. After doing this course, he'll be eligible to apply for a skill assessment and become a civil engineer draft person, and he can get a PR, which is why I suggested him to go for a study while he is on a 485. So this was an action plan for him. So we at Soul Education managed to get Binu a very affordable course, which was I think 12,500 Binu, right? And that too, he's gonna pay it in installments. So it's not gonna be a one-off burden, right? And he's starting his journey on 25th December. He's starting his course in a college, SSBT. And after he finishes his course, he'll be eligible for a skill assessment without any work experience, and then he will have a lot of PR pathways, like he can apply 199, 190 and 491. So plenty of PR pathways he will have once he gets this qualification. So lesson learned, guys, if you are doing a course which is not very high skilled or it's not a skill which Australia needs, then you need to have an action plan. Be ready for yourself. So lastly, let's ask Binu, how was his experience at Seoul? How was it, Binu?
When I was searching for internet, so I consulted with Seoul. So I contacted Ms. Dara and she said, come, there's a study expo, it's conducting on seminar. So I just went over there and during over there, it was very helpful for me. The seminar, and she has given me all detailed information about 485 and this during the before the video, and during that seminar I got this lucky draw.
He won an Apple Watch, guys, in our lucky draw.
Yeah, so hopefully I'll finish this course and let's see how I get PR,
and hopefully we will help you again with your PR pathway. And you'll be a permanent resident of Australia, which is great. So if you are in a similar situation like Binu and want to sort your PR pathway while you are on a 485, contact Soul Migration and we'll help you to get there. If you have any such question or want to sort your PR pathway, subscribe to our channel or drop us a comment and we'll be happy to assist you.